morning, everybody. India's contribution in various fields cannot be really measured. Indian personality beat in the field of literature, music, science, religion or business have left an indelible mark. Teaching and philosophies of Indian freedom fighters, religion thinkers are also followed even today. Not only in India, but also the world. India's famous cricketers have brought glory not only to the game of cricket but also have made country proud by winning the World Cup. The women are also part of the glory. Have a look at the profiles who make you feel proud to be an Indian. Let's know about such great Indian women personalities. The history of India is rich, vast, colorful and wonderful mysteries and stories. The historical heroes of India, those characters of India who have made magnificent impact on Indian culture or tradition. The historical personalities ranges from Mughal emperors to the royal emperors who have been a part of the history since time immemorial. Let's meet them. I welcome Sanika as Rani Lakshmi.
Good morning, everybody. I am Rani Lakshmibai. I was one of the leading figures in Indian Revolt in 1857 and a symbol of resistance is British rule. I was gone down in history as an Indian Joan of Arc. I was born on 19th November 1828 in a holy town of Varanasi into a Kshatriya Maratha family. I was named Manu. My parents were Moropantar and Bhagirathi. I was married to Raja Gangadhar Rao, the Maharaj of Jhansi. We adopted child named Damodar Rao and proclaimed him. Thank you.
Thank you, Sanika. I welcome Rutuja as Ahilyabai Holkar.
Good morning, everybody. I am Ahilyabai Holkar. I was born on 31st May 1725 in the village of Chandi in the present day Ahmednagar district. I was married to Khandera Holkar in 1733. My husband was killed in a battle in 1754. Mallara Holkar died a year after that. I was crowned as the Queen of Malwa Kingdom. I tried to protect my kingdom. I personally led armies into battle. I appointed Tukajira Holkar as the Chief of Army. I built hundreds of temples and dharmashalas throughout in India. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I am Jizamata. I am mother of Shivaji. I was born on 1594, the town of Sindhaken in Maharashtra. My father was an eminent Maratha Sardar and nobleman named Nakuji Jadhavrao, while my mother was Malsabai. I was myself an able warrior and administrator. I passed down my quality test to the growing Shivaji and instilled within him a sense duty, a great respect for all women, along with the love for his country. I told the stories Ramayana and Mahabharata to my son in his childhood. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. I am a Mother Teresa. I am a Roman Catholic nun. I devoted my life in the serving the poor around the world. I was born on 26 August 1910. I spent many years in Calcutta, India, where I founded the Missionaries of Charity, a religious congregation devoted to my helping. I was awarded by Nobel Peace Prize and become a symbol of charitable service work. In 2016, I was canonized by the Roman Catholic Church as Saint Teresa. Thank you.
Savitribai Jyotirao Phule. I was born on 3rd January 1831 in Naigaon, Bombay Presidency in a farming family. At the age of 9, I was married to 12-year-old Jyotirao Phule in 1840. When Jyotirao Phule started the girls' school in Pune in 1848, I was its first teacher. I adopted son Yashwant, who opened a clinic to treat those affected by the worldwide. I wrote many poems against discrimination and advised people to get educated in the epidemic disease of plague. I appeared in the area around Nalasopara in 1897 while caring for the patients. I worked to abolish discrimination and unfair treatment of people based on caste and gender. I am regarded as an important figure of the social reform movement in Maharashtra.
Morning, everybody. I am Indira Gandhi. I was born on 19 November 1970. I was an Indian stateswoman and a central figure of Indian National Congress. I was an first Indian Prime Minister. Thank you.
Diksha, we learned about our first Prime Minister. So we put the life sketch of first Prime Minister. Let's welcome Monica as Pratibha Dey Patil.
Good morning, everybody. I am Pratibha Dey Singh Patil, the 12th President of India and the first woman to hold the office. My birthday is 13 December 1934, born in Jalgaon district. After completing my basic, I secured a master's degree in political science and economics from Mumbai. I participated law at the Jalgaon District Court. I married Dev Singh Shekhawat on 7 July 1965. I was elected from MLA in 1962 and constituted on the state election between 1967 and 1985. I became Rajya Sabha member in 1985 and elected was Lok Sabha in 1991. I became governor of Rajasthan, the first woman to occupy the post. I became India's president on 25 July 2007. Thank you.
Thank you, Monica. India is a country rich not only in culture or tradition but also packed with sports personalities. These sportsmen stamped their names in the pages of history, not at national but at international level. In India, different categories ranging from tennis to badminton, badminton to wrestling to chess. Let's welcome Sneha as Saina.
Good morning everybody, I am Saina Nehwal. My birthday date is 27 of March. I am one of the best known Indian badminton champion. My father Dr. Hari V. Singh and my mother Usha Rani were former state badminton champion in Haryana. My nickname Steppy Sena and Pulelia Gopichand is my coach. I introduced myself to the badminton world when I became under 19 national champion in 2006. I was most promising player in year 2008. I received the prestigious Arjun Award in 2009, the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Puraskar 2010, the Padma Shri Award in 2010 and Padma Bhushan Award 2016. Thank you.
Thank you, Sneha. I welcome Snehal to present the role of P.T. Usha.
Good morning, everybody. I am P.T. Usha. My birthday is 17 June. My father's name is Paital and my mother's name is Lakshmi. I am married with Srinivasan and has a son named Ujjwal. I was coached by Om Nambiar, who found out the talents in me when I participated in National School Games 1979. I represented India in 1980 Moscow Olympics. In the New Delhi Asian, I got silver medal in 100 meters and 200 meters running. I won gold medal in 1983. I won gold medal in 400 meters with new Asian record. I represented India in 1984 Los Angeles Olympics and became the first Indian woman to reach in the finals Olympic event. I have totally won 101 international medal. Thank you.
Thank you, Snehal. I welcome Shraddha as Mitali Raj.
Hello everyone, I am Mitali Raj. I am captain of the Indian men's cricket team. My birthday date is 3 December. I am left-handed batsman. I am the highest run scorer in women's international cricket. And I am the first captain to lead India to an ICC ODI World Cup final twice in 2017 and 2005. I feel proud myself because I have got Padma Shri Award.
Indian women have left an indelible mark each and every field. Behind the leg of field of business, let's welcome Amruta as famous businesswoman Indira Nui.
Hey everybody, I am Indira Krishnamurti Nui. My birthday is 28 October. I am the current chairwoman and chief officer of PepsiCo. I am ranked among the world's 100 most powerful women. I received a bachelor's degree in Madras Christian College of University of Madras in 1974. And a post program MBA from Indian Institute of Management Calcutta in 1976. I have got the Padma Bhushan Award in 2007. Thank you.
Thank you, Amruta. Indian women are also not only all rounders but also strong. So she joined Police Bill. Let's welcome Rutuja as Kiran Bedi.
Good morning everybody. I am Kiran Bedi. My birthday is 9 June. I am the first woman to join the Indian Service IPS. In May 1993, I was posted as IGT Delhi Prison, which gained a worldwide acclaim and won me the Raman Magsaysay Award in 1994. In 2003, I remained in service for 35 years. Then I took voluntary retirement in 2007 as Director, Bureau of Police Research and Development. Thank you.
Thank you, Rutuja. India's account for more cinema goals than any other country in the world. India's, so she started her career in 1984 and own 25 hours for her acting. Did you guess who is she? She is Madhuri Dixit. Let's welcome Manaswini as Madhuri.
Good morning everybody. I am Madhuri Dixit. I am born on 15 May. I am born in a Marathi Hindu Brahmin family. I had enrolled for a course of microbiology at a Mumbai Parle College. I have got a change of acting through a Hindi film called Abodha in 1984. I am now the name Madhuri. I am Indian actress. I am now my work in Hindi cinema. I have been awarded by acting and dancing civilian award by the government of India in 2000.
One child, one pen, one teacher can change the world. Malala Yousafzai is the best example of it. Let's welcome Sania as Malala Yousafzai.
Morning everybody, I am Malala Yousafzai. I am activist for female education. I am the youngest ever Nobel Prize laureate. I born in Pakistan. My family come to run a chain of school in the region. I was particularly inspired by my father's thoughts work in early 2009 when I was 11 to 12 years. I wrote pseudonym for BBC Urdu detailing my life during the Taliban occupation of Swat at age of 17. I was awarded by Nobel Prize for my struggle against the suppression of children and the right to education. Thank you.
Thank you, Sania. Today our 7th B class has presented the English activity Famous Indian Female Personalities. All of you cooperated us quietly. I thank headmaster, supervisor and all of you, my colleagues. Thank you.